New video to show you of the ATA bus that struck a pedestrian last week. The 68-year-old woman suffered critical injuries. Peggy Bright has been going over the video and is live with this story. Peggy?
Well, Len, the bus driver told investigators that he had no idea he had hit anyone. Take a look at the video just released to us today by the Area Transportation Authority. It's video from on board the bus. You can see the Shawnee woman walking across the street on the left side of your screen. She has a green light. Then you can see the bus turning left. You can't see the impact, but the bus apparently clipped the woman, then dragged her under the bus for about half a block. The driver says he could not feel it and didn't know until another woman on the street ran to the bus and pounded on it to alert him. Now, the injured woman suffered many injuries, including a broken leg, but is said to be improving tonight. Reporting live, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
No word yet on whether the bus driver was cited in this case.